You are the enemy, defiant Iran. w.arns Trump, his efforts to weaken Tehran are futile. And in a side swipe at the U.S. President, Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khanemei said former President Ronald Reagan was more powerful and smarter. In a hard-hitting speech, Mr. Khanemei warned Iran will continue to progress powerfully and mocked the U.S. before accusing Washington of supporting ISIS. Mr. Khamenei said, Reagan was more powerful and smarter than Trump. He was a better actor in making threats. He also moved against us and shot down our plane. In 1988, a U.S. warship shot down an Iranian passenger plane over the Gulf, killing all 290 people on board. Washington said the accident was a mistake, but Tehran claimed it was a deliberate attack on Iran. Mr. Khamenei added, but Reagan is gone and, according to our beliefs, he now faces God's retribution, while Iran has made great advances in all areas since Reagan's time. The leader said the U.S. government spends a tremendous amount of money on sowing discord among people and vowed to disappoint the country. Reagan was both wiser and more powerful than Trump. They took measures against Iran, they shot down one of our passenger aircrafts. But where is Reagan, and how powerful is the Islamic Republic now? Mr. Khanemei said, any hopes on their party that the Islamic Republic would back off or weaken is futile. And Mr. Khanemei accused the U.S. government of supporting ISIS after Mr. Trump declared he recognized Jerusalem the capital of Israel. The Iranian parliament has declared Jerusalem the everlasting capital of Palestine. Mr. Khanemei said, our main enemy, the U.S. regime, leads the most corrupt and oppressive government. According to news we've received, they're still supporting ISIS and the like. They support the Saudi tyrannical ruling family and their crimes against #Yemen, and support Zionist atrocities in #Palestine. It comes after Mr. Trump declared Iran a dictatorship and his administration imposed new sanctions over Iran's ballistic missile activities.